I always knew that woman was unfit for command.
Aye, when you think of all the resources we poured into that hole, and for what?
Beast yet lives. Mayhap it is time I sharpen my claws. I wonder, will you walk into my parlor once more?
Fadolarem Lupus, come at the command of the Lord Viceroy to present the prisoner taken by the Cranier Lupi. Xenosia Galvus, I presume. It's true what they say. You do have the eyes of a monster. A ravenous, insatiable fiend.
You, give the butcher your weapon.
Yes, my lord.
My lord, this is...
A reward given in recognition of your service. I trust it will prove more capable than its former owner.
I swear, I'll not disappoint you, my lord.
Good. Now, silence that mewling little piglet. I will not hear another sound pass her lips. Until I strip the fat from her.
Pray, join me in welcoming our Scion allies, but recently returned from their mission to the Far East. We have been most eager to hear a first-hand account of your time there, eventful as we understand it was.
Very well. Allow me.
Such victories are rarely won without sacrifice, but the prize is worth the price. Doma, free after all these years.
Bloody hells. Flooding their own castle for a better chance at victory. We could learn a thing or two from that lad.
Our agents report a flurry of communications between Garlemald and Alamigo in recent days. It is plain they are in the midst of deliberating their response to the Doman uprising.
Good. Every Imperial unit in occupied territory will be on the lookout for civil unrest. The fear of leaving critical locations undefended will make commanders think twice about committing their forces, giving us a chance to seize the initiative.
We have a chance, aye. Mayhap the last one we're ever going to get. While we've done our best to rebuild the resistance, the Imperials have only increased their efforts to root out sympathizers. If we keep on playing for smaller prizes, it's only a matter of time before they crush us again. And that we won't come back from.
A swift advance seems best for all concerned, not least poor Mistress Kryl.
Then let us waste no more time. The campaign for Alamegan liberation begins now. Our first objective will be to capture Castellum Valladina. Take the bridge, and the whole of the fringes will be ours. From there, we can push east towards the peaks. I name this operation Ralgar's Beacon. For as Ralgar once sent his star to guide our ancestors to these lands, so too shall it see us home.